There's the whistle, and here we go. To slip it through, and the finish sticks it away.
Well, that's something that will make the manager proud, because
boots it upfield. The first half is done. See your views on the first half.
It's been a really good watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organization and focus now, just to try and get a little control on this game.
There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Is it out to the flank? Battles to win it back. Plays it out to the wing. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Massive leap! They've done it! And the cup! Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Tries a through ball. He'll have a dip!
There's a real wake-up call to them.
It's a decent ball. Firmino looking to force his way through. Wonderful from...
Much more pressure now.
Looks to thread it through. Shoots! That will be the final act. Not ideal, but not the worst start at all. It's an opening day draw. What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
I don't think they'll be too upset about that. 1 point is...
There's the whistle.
Can he finish?
Well, we were unlikely to see a goal then because there were so many players crowding out that danger area. I think something very special was going to be needed.
Looks to slip it through. Shoots! Goal! Looks like a good ball through. Turns and goes back. Good, strong hand by the keeper. Out wide to the right. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Nothing wrong with that tackle, ball won cleanly. It's a fabulous position. Top save, that shot was travelling.
Case of good awareness too, that wasn't quite matched by the right weight of pass. It only needed just a little bit more behind it, and he was through.
Now the pass. Counts, passes it through. No, not quite. And that'll be the last act to finish the job. Leading 1-0 at the break.
We'll see.
Counts. Tries a through ball. The shot's on! It's come loose. Looking to shoot. He has. He's gone for it!
Well, if he hopes to do better than that, he's got to work on his technique and his timing. The contact wasn't right there, so there wasn't much chance of success.
Oh, he really wanted that.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Tony de Vilhena tries a long pass towards the front. Thrust towards the front line. Elia. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Drills one in. Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Keeper has shown great concentration there. I think his anticipation pretty much did the trick for him.
He's played it short. Takes aim with a cross. And the keeper's in command. And that is it. The referee has